Hi, my name is Allison Tillinger-Schmidt. I'm the curatorial assistant at the Akron Art Museum. And here we have the exhibition, American Chronicles, The Art of Norman Rockwell, opening actually today for the press at the Akron Art Museum in Akron, Ohio. Right now we're standing in the gallery called The Artist's Process. This is a gallery of archival documents, letters, photographs, and sketches that documents Norman Rockwell's process of illustrating a work for Look magazine. What we're looking at right now is the Saturday Evening Post tear sheet room at the Akron Art Museum. And what it is 323 covers of the Saturday Evening Post by Norman Rockwell. And this is every cover that he illustrated for the Post. It was seen by millions of families each week. So as the camera is panning throughout the gallery, we will see his early work from the early 1920s from the Saturday Evening Post. One of the most exciting things about this exhibition is that for the first time, many visitors of the museum will be able to see original Rockwell works. A lot of people remember Rockwell and his images from the Saturday Evening Post covers and from advertisements that they have seen reproduced in magazines, but maybe a lot of the visitors might not have been able to see an actual original oil painting. So this gives the museum visitors an idea of how he painted, the size of the canvases, and that he was actually a pretty spectacular painter and artist. So we were very excited to bring this exhibition to Akron to give people an opportunity to see these original oil paintings.